What's going on today, guys? Weaver Beats here, and today we'll be...
Hey, pal. Do you know of any good delay plugins? I've been using delay while I'm lately.
Just ignore him.
I think I'm about switching over to
Trip. Don't look at him.
Hello?
Just look at the audience.
Hello?
What's going on today, guys? Weaver Beats here, and today I'll be reviewing Timeless 3 from FabFilter. It is a delay plugin that's, It's a delay plugin. It also can do reverb, obviously, and anything kind of related to delay. But basically, it does delay, and it's $129, and I'm trying to figure out if it's worth the money. So, let's go. Timeless 3. Don't waste your time.
Modulated.
Alright, so FabFilter Timeless 3 is a versatile, vintage-sounding tape delay which will fully satisfy your everyday delay needs. And with its unique effects, filters, tap patterns, and unlimited modulation options, you can just as easily turn it into the ultimate sound mangling machine. Okay, so it's got vintage filters and creative effects, easy drag and drop modulation, FabFilter goodies. Cool, I've been needing like a new printer. I've been needing some more of these. So, hopefully that's included in the goodies. Alright, so what makes this plugin more special than any other delay plugin? Well, for starters, you can assign modulation within it, like you would be able to in a synth, essentially, so that's pretty nice. 16-step XLFOs, XY controllers, envelope generators, followers, and MIDI sources, let me remind you that this is a delay plugin. You can color the delayed sound with drive, lo-fi, diffuse, dynamics, and pitch effects. It can do up to 16 delay taps, which, why? But okay, that's cool. Including 6 different filters as well. Let me remind you that this is a delay plugin. Hey, what the fuck? No comb filter? Not to mention, it's completely visual as well, like a modern software synth. Alright, so I've got open in my DAW right now, and as you can tell, the snare is doing some pretty odd stuff for a delay. Let's listen to it soloed. So as you can see, we got some pretty strange stuff going on here with this. There's LFOs modulating, well, the filters. It's doing a lot of it. So as you can see, you can add modulations here. So this can get pretty intense if we wanted to. We could basically modulate to anything. We can make the envelope move the feedback. And then we can control how much it does it here. You can shape the envelope. So as you can see, you can do some really strange stuff with this, but it doesn't end there. You can, it has reverbs as well. Because delay and reverb are essentially the same thing. So that's why that is. I do like the interface of this. I don't think it's perfect, but I think the way it shows the modulations is pretty interesting, and it's unique from other DAWs. Sorry, did I just call it a DAW? It's unique from other... This is basically a DAW. No, it's unique from other delays in that regard. Like, when you open up a patch with, like, this much modulation, it is pretty hard to navigate. But this isn't bad. I like the way you can see it all at once like this. Makes it way easier to control, you know? Bring that beat back. I would not buy this plugin expecting it to change your music for you in any way. It'll just give you some cooler, fancier, more creative delays. There's a lot of options with the modulation and filtering and whatnot, so the sky's the limit. Now, the price is a bit steep, but it is also the best delay plugin on the market. I'm pretty certain. I mean, maybe there's something... I don't know. I guess I'll have to do... Let's go look that up.
2 hours later.
I don't know. There's a lot of good free ones out here. So some of the other delays I'm noticing here are Waves H delay. I don't really like this one personally. It's kind of, I found this one to be a little bit clunky always. I really don't like the interface of it. And it is quite a bit more limited. But this one is only $29, so that is good. And there's this dynamic delay plugin from Initial Audio. I've never tried this. But it's also only $25. I feel like on the market, everything is quite a bit cheaper than this. So this one looks like it has some pretty cool stuff, but it's really not on the level that Timeless is. Like, it doesn't look like it has the multi-tap delays or, like, the visual element to it, or, like, the modulation doesn't look as creative. So yeah, there's some decent delay plugins out there, but none of them are quite like this. This one is the tank, while the rest of the plugins are just like, you know, Swiss Army knives. Do you guys know of a delay plugin that has as much as this does? Let me know down in the comments. I give FabFilter Timeless an 8 out of 10. You can maybe bump that up to a 9 out of 10 if you are in dire need of a really powerful delay plugin. But if you're like the normal person, that can maybe even be a 7 out of 10, depending on how much you can get away with using a stock DAW delay plugin. This plugin won't make or break your music, but it's a truly open-ended delay. What do you guys think of FabFilter Timeless 3? Have you guys tried it? There's a 30-day trial for it down in the description. What plugin do you guys think I should review next? Let me know down in the comments. Make sure to check out my Twitter, Twitch, Discord, Beat Battle, feedback streams. Bye. What's up? Steven Beats here. I hijacked Weaver's phone. Go subscribe to my Twitch. Wait, I don't have a Twitch. Go subscribe to my Twitter. I just have a Twitter. Hey, give me back that phone. Hey. The Band Incorporated.